So hey guys, welcome back to my channel. At meron tayong bagong video about ratio. Ito naman ay three-way na. So tatlong numbers na ang involved sa ratio natin. So our problem is, a 50 kilogram sack of rice is to be distributed to three families. The ratio of the distribution is 2:3:5 based on the size of the family. How many kilograms did the largest family get? So, largest family ibig sabihin yung nakakuha ng 5 na factor. So, para ma-solve natin ito, ang ginagawa ko is, since this is the ratio of the 50 kilogram rice, 50 kilogram sack of rice, lalagay natin dito is 50. Ito na yung total. Diba? Pag hinati-hati natin siya, then i-add natin siya ulit. This is still 50. So, pag hinati-hati natin siya na ganito ang factors, ibig sabihin, pag in-add mo silang lahat, ano ang kanyang kinalabasan? 5 + 3 + 2 = 10. So, 5:10 siya. We can express this by 50/10. That would give us 5. So, 5 kilograms yung base natin na ano, base unit ba ang tawag dyan? Basta, yan yung factor natin, 5 kilograms. Then, imamultiply natin siya doon sa pinakamalaking number kasi siya yung ating hinahanap. So, 5 times 5, we have 25 kilograms. Yan siya. So, para ma-check ninyo kung tama yan, dapat kapag imamultiply nyo ito siya sa 5 times 3 and 5 times 2, tapos i-add nyo yung mga kinalabasan niya, dapat 50 kilograms pa rin. So, 5 times 3 = 15 kilograms. And then, 5 times 2 = 10 kilograms. So, kapag i-add ba natin siya, it will still be equal to 50. So, 5 + 5 = 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 50 kilograms pa rin siya. So, that's how we solve a three-way ratio problem. So, kung meron kayong mga questions and suggestions, pwede nyong i-comment sa comment box natin. And then, we will solve it through a video. So, don't forget to subscribe. Thank you!